Özür. Smiam, and I'm going to show you how to enroll in any course on Coursera. First, you will click on Enroll Now and click on Without Only and Continue and Start Learning. You will find the preview course here, auto. Week 1, week 2, week 3, week 4, and you can explore the course online. This course consists of 4 weeks and we are on week 1. If you click this button, you will start working on week 1. As you can see here, you can click on this button, start lesson, and as you can see these buttons, using these buttons for videos and these buttons for articles or something like that, and you can scroll down, and as you can see these buttons are blocked. So to unlock it, you can purchase the course or you can get financial aid. So let's pack, and as you can see here, we are really back to the first course, and we are going to work on financial aid. And as you can see here, you can go to the course at any time, and because I already enrolled in the course, I can go at any time to the course. And to unlock the buttons for doing the exercises and be upgraded, you can click on this link to get a financial aid and follow the buttons pointing to the application. And click on these buttons, ask if the application, click these buttons here and write down here I agree to the terms of, and click continue button. We find this page, and because I already verified, you will find this button here. My name is verified here, and you can choose between this option, educational background as for me, I'm going to college degree, annual 0. Can see about time and come back 0 year course or something like that, and you can answer this question: why are you blind for this financial aid? You can see first of all, firstly, and blah 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 blah. Continue to answer this question. I will taking this course help you achieve your goals. All right. Would you consider using a Leo interest loan to pay for this course meal? If you answer no, please understand why and say okay, can see and click yes and submit application. Click on this button. And after that, you will find it after 15 days on your My Purchase. Like this one. I show you. You will get a confirmation email on your email which you use when you sign up for this website. And as you can see here, I get this course certificate for it teaching English now, technology enrichment, and lesson design and sign assessment, and series of second language acquisition, and something like. And you can see here all the purchase I did as financial aid. So it's back to my courses here. As you can see, if you go to my courses, you will see how many courses I signed up. So as you can see here, I signed up for getting started with essay. I can switch session, and as you can see, I just signed in this course Advanced Writing, so I can go to course here and I'm going to sign up for applying for financial aid data. And as you can see here, more courses. So, this course will start on 1 May, so I will stay until we start. And as you can see, I finished this course. I've already finished it. So you will see that green button here because you finished the course. You need to upload. And here is the button. You can check your courses, your last active courses, inactive courses, complete courses. If you click here, you will find how many courses I have already finished. Here, as you can see, I finished most of courses. And you can go to the course at any time by clicking it here. You will get notification by update here and accomplishment, the certificates which you get after finishing the course. As you can see, I finished this course soon, and this course, and this course, and this course. And to get your certificate, just click on the link and you can add it to LinkedIn. Later you can add it to LinkedIn website. And to get your certificate, here you will find more details about the certificates, your grade at which you achieved, your name, and more information about the course, and the shareable link here. And this this is cursor identify verification for the certificate, and if you need to download the certificate on your PC, just click on this button to view the certificate here, and you can download your certificate by clicking on the download button here, or this button, and it will download as you can see here. This is certificate. That's all. Thanks a lot for watching, and see you soon.